There is something spooky out tonight, and I think it's...